Sôm mời chơi cô
The president, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session. We would like to hand over to the prosecutor to put further questions to the accused person.
J'en invite donc maintenant les procureurs à poursuivre l'interrogatoire de Nunchia.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Monsieur Smith. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Mr. Nunche, we were discussing the first party Congress held in 1960. Can you tell us how many representatives of the party attended the first Congress that was held in 1960?
Y a-t-il eu à ce premier congrès en 1960?
Response.
Réponse.
At that time, in 1960, the situation was still
en 1960
confidential. And secret, so only the head of the zone or the chairman of the zone
were invited to attend chef the des meeting. Ont été invités à participer
there were about
à cette réunion.
Six to seven people.
Six, il n'y avait que six à sept personnes.
These people were representing their zones respectively.
Il s'agissait des représentants de leur zone respective.
Previously, Mr. Nguyen Chea,
question.
When you had your discussion with Kem Nguyen, you indicated that there were
quand
a total of 10
Kem
to 15
Nguyen,
representatives who were present.
Indiqué que 10 à 15
and
personnes
I would also note
étaient présentes.
That in the September 1977 revolutionary flag,
la revue
there is a statement
de septembre 1977,
that there were, quote, 14 peasant representatives in charge of work in different rural areas, and seven representatives of the cities,
et sept
21 delegates
villes,
in all.
Au total, 21
for the record, I'm citing to document
D243/2.1.12.
English ERN
ERN en anglais
00486226226 French ERN 00492811 and Khmer ERN 00063135 to 63136. Does that refresh your recollection that there were closer to 20 total representatives
vous rafraîchit la
who
mémoire
came
qu'il
to the first Congress?
Près de 20 représentants lors de ce congrès de 1960?
Response. I don't remember.
Réponse.
Where were you now, Mozart?
Je ne me souviens pas.
In any event, you agree that it was a relatively
question.
Small number of representatives who were invited to the first Congress. Is that correct?
Pour dire que c'était un nombre assez restreint de personnes qui avaient été invitées à participer en 1960. N'est-ce pas?
Response. May I ask that the question is repeated because I don't understand it.
Pourrais-je demander que le procureur répète la question? Je n'ai pas compris.
The international court prosecutor put the question again.
Veuillez s'il vous plaît répéter la question.
Am I correct that it was a
question.
Relatively small number of people who were invited to the first Congress? Whether it was 7 or 20, it was a small number only that were invited.
Il s'agissait d'un petit nombre de personnes invitées à participer à ce congrès. Est-ce exact?
Chúng xong xua bình.
Response, may I ask a question back? What kind of meeting are you referring to, please?
À quelle réunion faites-vous référence?
Nuntia continues, I just would like to ask Sue the President whether it was the meeting or the Congress.
S'il s'agissait de la réunion ou du Congrès.
Mr. Nunche, we're talking about the Congress that
Nous
was held in September 1960.
Qui s'est tenu en septembre 1960.
Response. The Congress of 1960 was joined by about 6 to 7 people.
6 à 7 personnes ont participé au Congrès de 1960, pas plus.
Where was the Congress held?
Question. Où s'est tenu le Congrès?
Response. It was held at the train station.
Le congrès s'est tenu à la gare.
At a house belonged to a person whose name I don't remember. He has passed away already.
À la maison d'une personne dont je ne me souviens
was
plus.
Was that Sakun?
Question inaudible du procureur.
Response. Réponse. Yes, it's correct.
C'est exact.
That was the same Aung San Suu Kyi who later became
the
Democratic Kampuchea representative
qui est devenu le
to UNESCO in Paris.
Kampuchea démocratique à l'UNESCO à Paris, n'est-ce pas?
Response. I don't remember all this.
Je ne me souviens pas de ce détail.
Do you know if that was the same Aung San Suu Kyi
est-ce le même
that Kyu Sampan identified in his comments last month as the person who convinced him to join the Marxist circle
comme la personne
in Paris?
Qui l'avait convaincu
is that
de
the
se
same person?
Cercle marxiste à Paris? Est-ce la même personne?
Response. That one I cannot also remember.
Non, je ne me souviens pas de cette personne.
How long was the Congress?
Question. Combien de temps a duré le Congrès?
Response. It was taking place for about 3 days.
Il a duré trois jours.
For 3 days.
And is it correct that all the representatives
Question.
Stayed and slept at Aung San Suu Kyi's house for that entire 3 days and 3 night period? Is that correct?
Enfin, sont couchés et sont restés à la maison de Aung San Suu Kyi pendant 3 jours.
Response. Yes, it is.
Oui, c'est exact.
You've told us the people that you recall who were appointed
Question.
To the Standing and Central Committees at the Congress. Can you tell us the procedure
central.
By which people were appointed to the Central and Standing Committee at the Congress?
La procédure
was there
de
voting?
Nomination.
Or how was it that people
vote?
Were appointed
Comment
to the committees?
Comment ces personnes ont-elles été nommées membres du comité, des comités?
Response. So far as I remember, the zone would nominate
si je me souviens bien,
them,
c'était les zones
asked them to attend the
candidats
Congress.
Et qu'ils les
the Congress then
comme représentants
eventually
au Congrès.
Appointed
Puis,
them.
Le Congrès les a nommés membres.
Was the procedure for appointing Question. People the same collective decision process that
Cette
you described to us last month?
Le même processus de prise de décision collective que vous nous avez décrit le mois dernier.
Response. The appointment would be collectively only when it was approved by collective that any appointment would take place.
L'aval du groupe.
I'd now like to ask you about some of the party lines.
Question. J'aimerais maintenant vous poser des questions sur certaines des lignes du parti Congress. Qui avaient été approuvées lors du
In your
Congrès.
Opening statement, you indicated that one of the matters that was discussed and decided at the 1960 Congress was an analysis of the true nature of Kampuchean society and how to eliminate feudalism. At this point, I'd like to show you a statement from the September 1977 Revolutionary Flag
vous
discussing that analysis of Kampuchean society by the 1960 Congress.
Et qui présente cette analyse
honors,
de la société cambodgienne
on the screen,
faite lors du Congrès de 1960.
This is
si on pouvait projeter
D
à l'écran D/243/2.1.2
at English ERN 486229,
French ERN 492814,
Khmer ERN
63139. The President, the document is now allowed to be put up on the screen.
Huissier d'audience, veuillez projeter le document à l'écran.
Nontier, I think Nontier. I cannot really see anything on the screen. The President, indeed, you could not
l'écran.
See anything on the screen, since it was not
Le
yet
président.
Up on
oui,
the
en
screen.
Effet, car ce n'est toujours pas l'écran.
Court officer, could you please make sure that the document is now
Veuillez,
up on his screen?
S'il vous plaît, vous assurer que le document soit projeté à l'écran de Nontier.
Mr. Nunchia, there's two
Question.
Quotes from this revolutionary flag that I'll read to you and ask you about. The first one is on the screen now, marked
révolutionnaire, vous
number 10, which is a statement that, quote, 85% of the population, the peasants, were in contradiction with the exploiting class that exploited them directly, the landowners.
85% de la population dans le pays était des paysans.
Second quote,
donc les agriculteurs représentaient la majorité
from the
absolue.
September 77 revolutionary flag, which is
ou plutôt 85% de la population faisant partie de la classe paysanne, cette classe avait un antagonisme avec une classe oppressive qui la servissait directement. D'autres citations,
l'ERN
anglais 486230, en français 492816 et en Khmer 140.
The quote that I want to ask you about states as follows, quote,
comme suit,
this contradiction was a life and death contradiction.
Était une contradiction.
This was a profound contradiction in Cambodian society, one which impacted 85% of the population. It was for this reason that the First Party Congress defined this contradiction as an antagonistic contradiction.
Comme une contradiction antagoniste.
The question I have for you, Mr. Nunchea, is whether you can explain to the chamber what was meant by the terms life and death contradiction and antagonistic contradiction.
Contradiction antagoniste et contradiction de vie ou de mort.
Som chumreap lok prathean tal tai yo aekasa daem na ao chum meul.
Mr. President, could I ask that the original document be presented to me so that I can explain on them? Otherwise, I cannot really tell you anything since I'm myself ambivalent as to which document has been referred to.
Je ne sais pas exactement à quel document on a fait référence.
The president, court officer, is now instructed to approach Nunchea.
La chambre demande à l'huissier d'audience
and arranged the presentation of the documents that has been highlighted so that he could see
d'aller au box des accusés, de montrer à Nunchea les parties surlignées. Du document
the
pour que l'accusé puisse les voir plus clairement.
That have been highlighted in red.
La partie encadrée en rouge.
Rectangular. Only when
à
you
l'écran.
Read the first part on the previous page and then the second part on the next page that you can understand the full text.
Ce n'est qu'en ayant le texte sous les yeux que l'on puisse replacer la citation.
Mr. President, the Khmer ERN page that the that he should
Monsieur
be shown
Président,
is
00063140 en Khmer.
Nunchea, it's not really acceptable for me
Nunchea.
To elaborate on this document being shown to me. I need the original
Il n'est pas convenable pour moi
document.
De parler d'un document
because
qui
you indicated
document
that
d'origine.
The original documents are kept
Vous avez dit
here.
Que les documents d'origine sont gardés
Can
quelque part dans les archives.
to me
est-ce qu'on peut
so
me
that
les mettre sous
I
les yeux
can assure that they belong to me or not.
Pour que je puisse
être certain qu'ils
m'appartiennent.
Other than that, I'm afraid I cannot accept it.
Sinon, je ne peux accepter cela.
Mr. President, I think we, on the last day of the session before, we gave our hard copy of that document to Mr. Nunchea. I think he may have, his counsel may have given it back to us, so we're looking for it. But if I can ask him a more general question while we're looking for the hard copy
in the interim. Papier du document. Entre-temps, puis-je poursuivre avec les questions alors que nous cherchons le document original?
The President, you may proceed.
Oui, allez-y.
Thank you. The question that I'm asking you, Mr. Nunchea, is in this document and numerous other party publications,
there is the
use of a term antagonistic or life and death contradiction
en français,
in discussing
the
relationship between workers and peasants on one hand,
donc,
and the feudalist landowners on the other hand.
Part,
I could give you six
et les
party
part.
Publications where
je
this term is used. So,
où l'on
aside from this specific document,
donc,
can you explain to the court what the term
montré,
antagonistic contradiction
quel
or life and death contradiction meant?
Ces notions. Que signifient ces notions? Antagonisme inconciliable? Et antagonisme de vie et de mort.
Réponse. The terms were part of the your interpretation, and I once again keep insisting that the documents, the original documents be produced before me or brought to me so that I can assure that they are really the genuine documents of the Democratic Cambodia before I can elaborate. Otherwise,
bien des documents authentiques du
I cannot respond to
avant de répondre.
Your to the terms you emphasize,
sinon,
which to me
je ne peux
is the terms that you used
de ces termes
at
que
your
vous avez
own
employés.
Pace. And I do not really patronize your way of interpreting the terms,
je
but
ne veux pas,
I'm afraid that they are really subjective.
Je ne me fais pas paternaliste ici dans votre interprétation des termes, mais il s'agit de notions subjectives.
ខ្ញុំទទួលឯកសារគូពីរនេះមិនបានទេ
តែយក
ឯកសារដើមមកបងខ្ញុំទទួល
មក I cannot accept the hard copy of the document which again the copied version not the original one the writing itself is
plutôt que l'original c'est trop petit je n'arrive pas à lire
ឥឡូវលោកកត់សម្គាល់លើខ្លឹមសារនៃ
The president
Le président
Could you make any observation with regard to the wordings that have already been read out to you
Pouvez-vous
as quoted So what would
parler de ces mots de ces termes qui vous ont été dit
The president the portions as highlighted and put to you by the prosecutor would you wish to
et qui vous ont été dit verbalement par le coprocureur pourriez-vous nous les expliquer
non chair
réponse
Mr. President I cannot really respond to these questions If I have not been provided to me with the original version of the documents, not the copied version, the President, thank you for your response. The co-prosecutor, you may now proceed.
La parole est au co-procureur.
Do you deny, Mr. Nunchea,
that
the party in describing the relationship
Niez-vous
between
que le parti,
the peasants
dans sa description
and the feudalist
landowners
used the term antagonistic or life and death contradiction. Have you ever
antagonisme
heard the use
de
of that term before?
Antagonisme inconciliable. N'avez-vous jamais entendu ces termes avant aujourd'hui?
ញ៉ាំទៅទូយហើយទៅទូយទៀតលោកយកឯកសារណាមក
Response Can I clarify which documents are you referring to?
Pouvez-vous me dire à quel document vous faites référence?
Are they only the documents that you have made up to challenge me?
I'm asking you
Est-ce ces documents
Mr.
que vous
Nunchea,
auriez monté
have
toute
you
pièce
ever
pour
heard the term life and death contradiction or antagonistic
question.
Contradiction are those terms that you have ever heard before
de
today
et antagonisme inconciliable les avez-vous entendu avant aujourd'hui
when did you ask me last time
quand est-ce que vous m'avez posé la question
Have you ever heard those terms, Mr. Nunchea? Yes or no?
Avez-vous jamais entendu ces termes? Oui ou non, Monsieur Nunchea?
I have read some documents.
J'ai lu certains documents.
There were internal conflicts. There were internal contradictions.
Conflits internes et des contradictions
and
internes.
Antagonistic contradiction.
Et des contradictions.
The antagonistic contradiction is between the aggressor.
Un antagonisme inconciliable vis-à-vis de l'agresseur.
And as for the internal contradiction.
Concernant les contradictions internes, il s'agissait de contradictions au sein de la masse.
If I understand your statement, your testimony correctly, you're saying that there was two types of contradictions, internal contradictions and antagonistic contradictions. Is that correct?
Contradictions antagonistes. Est-ce bien exact?
I may not be able to say it
Réponse.
Is correct, or it may be incorrect because
je
you are not detailed in your statement
sûr
either.
de pouvoir répondre parce que vous n'êtes pas suffisamment précis.
You just described, referred to something you called an internal contradiction, which you indicated was a relatively minor contradiction. Is that correct?
Relativement mineure, est-ce bien exact?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse, effectivement.
And you indicated that there was another type of contradiction called an antagonistic contradiction, which is a more serious one that existed between the peasants and landowners. Is that also correct?
Également exact.
No, it's not correct.
Réponse, non, ce n'est pas exact.
I refer the antagonistic contradiction to the contradiction between the aggressor and the country that has been invaded.
Entre l'agresseur et le pays envahi. C'est ça la contradiction antagoniste.
The stake was the loss of the country.
C'est le pays qui était en jeu.
And when it comes to the contradiction within the country, it was not a life and death contradiction.
Interne, ce n'était pas une contradiction de vie ou de mort, parce que cette contradiction pouvait être surmontée
discussion or negotiations.
Par des discussions et des négociations.
So, unless we have the documents to refer to,
tant
I may not be able to describe it in detail.
Sous les yeux les documents, je ne pourrai pas m'exprimer.
I'm not asking you about any particular documents.
Je ne vous parle pas d'un document.
You were deputy secretary
of the party.
You were present at the first Congress.
Lors du premier congrès.
I'm asking you a very simple direct question. Did the party conclude that the contradiction between the peasants and the feudalist landowners was an antagonistic or life and death contradiction?
Était une contradiction de vie ou de mort. Réponse.
Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président.
Just now, Mr. Co-Prosecutor talked about the contradiction between the peasants and
vient de parler d'une contradiction
land owner.
Entre les paysans et les propriétaires fonciers.
There was detailed discussion in the document.
Le document
they were not simple
examine la question de façon approfondie.
Land owners.
Il ne s'agissait pas simplement de propriétaires fonciers.
Land owners.
Il s'agissait de propriétaires fonciers brutaux.
So, they were not merely land owners.
Ce n'était pas juste des propriétaires fonciers.
If the conflict or the contradiction was between the
si la contradiction
simple land owner and
opposait
the peasants,
les propriétaires fonciers
resolved.
Simples et les paysans,
but
elle aurait pu être réglée. Mais si la contradiction opposait
peasants,
les paysans et les hommes de main des propriétaires fonciers, c'était une autre contradiction.
Not fully about the word. That is why I'm demanding for the documents to refer.
Je dois pouvoir consulter les documents pour m'exprimer à ce sujet.
How was it
question.
That the party
comment se fait-il
proposed to resolve
parti,
contradictions
plutôt,
that were life and death
de
or antagonistic contradictions, Mr. Nunchea? How were those contradictions to be resolved?
Comment ces contradictions devaient être surmontées? Réponse.
Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président.
To resolve, there were different resolutions for the internal contradiction and the antagonistic contradiction.
Solutions pour surmonter les contradictions internes et antagonistes. Pour ce qui est
invaders and the
des contradictions
country that has been
avec
invaded
l'envahisseur. La situation était différente.
So I don't know how to answer your question when you ask.
Je ne sais pas comment répondre à la question.
When you do not ask fully.
Car elle n'a pas été
you just
posée
said that there were differences
question.
in the resolution, how in the resolution, depending on whether it was an internal
possible,
or antagonistic
selon la nature de la contradiction,
can you
interne
explain
ou antagoniste?
To the court how,
what
that difference was? How were internal contradictions resolved?
Comment est-ce que l'on réglait les contradictions internes et comment est-ce qu'on réglait les contradictions antagonistes ou inconciliables? Réponse.
What internal contradiction are you referring
to? De quelle contradiction interne est-ce que vous parlez?
Who were involved in the contradiction and who involved?
Qui
who
était
were involved in the antagonistic contradiction?
Opposition.
It was not easy.
Qu'en était-il
de very complicated and so
la contradiction
the solutions
inconciliable
to the contradiction was very complicated.
C'était difficile et donc les solutions étaient complexes elles aussi.
Specific.
Nous devions être
we can't
très
resolve the conflicts
précis
on our own initiative.
I'm asking about a statement you just made a few minutes
question.
Ago, Mr. Nunchea. You indicated
il y a quelques
that the resolution of the conflict depended on whether it was an internal contradiction or an antagonistic contradiction. I'm asking you to explain what you meant by that.
Qu'entendez-vous par là?
Let me ask you.
Question.
What contradiction are you talking about?
Une question à vous poser à mon tour. De quelle contradiction est-ce que vous parlez? Le coprocureur.
You stated a few minutes ago
il y a quelques minutes,
that there were
vous avez dit
how a conflict was resolved depended on whether it was an internal contradiction
la solution
or
des contradictions
an antagonistic
dépendait de la nature
contradiction.
De cette contradiction, à savoir contradiction interne ou inconciliable. À présent, je vous demande d'expliquer ce que vous entendez par là.
What did, how were these
de quelle manière
contradictions
est-ce que ces différentes
resolved?
Contradictions devaient être réglées?
Yes, you should ask me
réponse.
This clear.
To resolve the question manque de clarté pour surmonter les contradictions internes,
discussions, education, study
nous
sessions
procédions à des sessions d'études, de formation,
us,
des discussions entre nous.
Basically, it was done by way of negotiations.
Cela se faisait par les négociations.
To find out the root of the
on problem. Essayait d'identifier le fond du problème,
what was the cause of the problems?
Les causes profondes du problème.
What was the negative and positive consequences of the problems?
Les aspects positifs et négatifs de la
and
situation.
How we could
et nous essayons de déterminer de quelle façon trouver une solution.
There were details, procedures to do that.
Il existait
that
des procédures précises pour ce faire.
So
c'est la raison pour laquelle je demande à voir les documents en question.
And this is also the same when it comes to the antagonistic
la même chose
contradiction.
Vaut pour
we
les contradictions
had to see how big the contradiction
il
was.
Il fallait évaluer l'ampleur de la contradiction.
For example,
je vais
as we are looking at the
prendre un exemple.
Land conflict
s'agissant
as we are having this day,
des conflits
as you can see,
fonciers.
Many people have committed suicide by jumping into the river.
Qui existe.
So we have
aujourd'hui, vous voyez que des gens sont suicidés en se jetant à l'eau. Il fallait donc voir quelle était l'ampleur de la contradiction. Et on peut faire une analogie avec la situation actuelle.
Let me read to
question.
You two more documents issued by the party and I'll give you one more chance to explain this, Mr.
Nunchea.
In a circular issued by the party entitled Sharpen the Ideology of the Proletarian Class until it becomes very sharp and strong, the following statement was made.
La déclaration quote, suivante, je cite,
a minor mistake can
une
lead to the antagonistic contradiction,
conduire à une
contradiction in which situation we cannot work and live
nous
together.
Ne pouvons pas cohabiter.
Continuing on, quote,
je
the conflict must
citation,
be solved according to the situation and type,
de la situation,
whether it is the internal conflict
selon que ce soit
or the life and death
interne,
one.
ou bien un conflit
that
vie
is a quote
ou demain.
From case file
fin de citation.
Number
cela vient du document D3661.1.56/7.1.56/ERN00446
and I would also refer you
je vous renvoie aussi
to the November 1976 revolutionary flag,
à l'étendard révolutionnaire de novembre 76, où l'on trouve l'extrait suivant, je cite.
If they joined the revolution to embed themselves to attack
se sont
the party, that is an antagonistic contradiction,
en son sein,
and we take measures
contradiction inconciliable et nous prenons les mesures
that
qui s'imposent.
Case file
cela vient du document
I insist again and again.
Réponse, je le répète. Une fois de plus,
tant
que je ne pourrai pas examiner le document de façon approfondie,
as we are only making statements here, we couldn't answer this question correctly.
Il sera impossible de répondre correctement à la question posée.
May have different opinions.
Car chacun peut avoir sa propre opinion. Vous avez votre propre avis, j'ai mon propre avis, et vous prenez la parole en fonction de votre point de vue et moi en fonction du mien. Comment donc pourrions-nous parvenir à un accord? C'est la raison pour laquelle, une fois de plus, je répète que le document doit m'être présenté de façon à ce que je puisse l'examiner et l'authentifier.
All right, Mr. Nunche, I'll move on to another party line.
Question, j'en viens à une autre ligne du parti.
In your opening statement,
dans votre déclaration
you described how the party adopted
the
strategic line to start
la ligne stratégique
from the outskirt areas
visant à commencer par
and work gradually
les zones
towards the urban areas.
Afin de se rapprocher progressivement
and
des zones
in your 1998
urbaines.
Discussion with Cam
dans
Nguyen,
votre entretien de 1998
you stated
avec Cam Nguyen,
that the
vous
party
avez dit
had to be built
le parti
using
devait
the countryside
se construire
as a support base
en la campagne
and the city
comme base d'appui.
As the fuse.
Et
what did you mean by that?
Et de progresser vers les villes. Qu'entendez-vous par là?
Who are you referring to? Who,
réponse.
Who is that Cam Nguyen? I
qui était
never
ce
knew
Cam
this
Nguyen?
Person.
Je ne connais pas cette personne. De qui parlez-vous?
What Nguyen? What is her, his last name again?
Quel est son nom de famille? Pouvez-vous le répéter?
We've discussed him a number of times, Mr. Nunche.
You
had a what you called a chit chat with a Mr.
Cam
Nguyen
in 1998.
Do you recall stating that the party needed to use the countryside as a support base and the city as a fuse? Do you recall making that statement?
Et se rapprocher progressivement des villes.
May I ask for clarification whether you are talking
pouvez
about Cam Nguyen or another person?
S'agit-il de Cam Nguyen ou de quelqu'un
yes,
d'autre?
Yes, that is the person I'm talking
le
about.
Procureur, oui, je parle de cette personne.
But I'm asking about your statement.
Je vous interroge sur les propos que vous avez.
Nah.
Réponse.
According to the lines.
Selon la ligne du parti.
Now I'm moving back to talk about the lines
ici,
again and again. It's repetition.
Je suis amené
so
à parler une fois de plus de la ligne du parti.
Strategic and tactical lines. These are what I have talked earlier.
Il s'agit de la ligne stratégique et tactique dont j'ai déjà parlé. Cela ne fait que se répéter. Je ne veux pas perdre de temps en répondant à votre question.
Mr. Nunchea,
question.
What is the reason that the party determined in
1960
to use the countryside as its base rather than the cities?
La campagne et non pas la ville en tant que base d'appui.
Mr.
President.
Réponse. Monsieur le Président.
That the party considered the countryside to be the support base.
Selon le parti, les campagnes constituaient
was
les
because
bases
d'appui the people in those areas were poor.
Les ruraux étaient pauvres.
And for them to become aware that they had to work, that's to work in order to support their lives.
Les ruraux devaient travailler pour subvenir à leurs besoins. C'est pourquoi nous avons commencé par la campagne.
First. Because people in the urban areas
car
had enough
les citadins
to live.
Avaient
but as you may
de quoi
observe,
vivre en suffisance.
People, for example, in Oral,
tandis que
in very
dans la zone
area,
du Mont Oral, par exemple,
very,
dans d'autres zones reculées,
poor.
Les gens vivaient dans
people
une grande pauvreté.
Rolet-Kong-Jung,
à Rolet-Kong-Jung, par
very,
exemple,
very poor.
Les gens
they
étaient extrêmement pauvres.
Even close to cover their body.
Ils n'avaient même pas de quoi s'habiller.
That is why we began
c'est la raison
our
pour
work
laquelle nous avons
with educating
commencer par
those people in those areas to understand the situation.
Œuvrer pour une prise de conscience.
That was the method we used.
En zone rurale, c'est la méthode que nous
and
avons.
And was another reason the party selected
question
the countryside as its base because
le
it determined
a-t-il donc choisi
that the
la
enemies
comme zone
of the party were located primarily
se
in the cities?
Essentiellement dans les villes?
Réponse.
Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président.
The reason why the countryside was used
la raison pour
as
laquelle
a support base
la campagne a été choisie comme base d'appui
was first of all
est la suivante.
There were no enemies.
Premièrement,
in those areas,
il n'y avait
the enemies
pas
were not able
à la
to
campagne.
Go there. There were only
les ennemis n'étaient pas en mesure
peasants
de s'y rendre. À la campagne, il n'y avait
so
que des
the
paysans.
Work could be done smoothly.
Les activités
secondly,
pouvaient donc
as I
se
said,
faire facilement.
The people there were very,
comme
very
je l'ai
poor.
Dit,
and
à la campagne, les gens étaient
there,
extrêmement pauvres.
We would provide the opportunity for them to have enough to eat
et nous voulions
and have proper clothes
leur permettre
to wear.
D'avoir assez à manger, d'avoir
and
de
so
quoi
we
se
began
vêtir.
Our work from there.
C'est pourquoi nous avons commencé par là.
As people in the urban areas had already had enough to eat.
Les citadins, eux, avaient déjà assez à manger.
Let me read to you a statement
question. Je vais vous donner lecture
from the September 1977 Revolutionary Flag,
du numéro d'étendard révolutionnaire de septembre 1977.
Quote,
je cite,
our operational line was that the countryside was the support base.
La campagne était
why
la base
did we
d'appui
take the countryside
pourquoi
as the base, and why did we not take the cities as a support
ville
base? The cities could not be used as a support base. Though the population there was large, the cities were small, the enemy was everywhere there. The assembly, the courts, the prisons, the police, and the soldiers were all there. The
networks of the enemy's repressive apparatus were concentrated
there. This is from document D243/2.1.12 at Khmer ERN 000-63150, English ERN 00486238, and French ERN 492826. Mr. Nunche, was this a correct statement of why the party chose the countryside as its support base rather than the cities?
Campagne comme zone d'appui plutôt que de choisir les villes?
Again and again,
comme je l'ai répété à maintes reprises, je veux avoir sous les yeux le document.
With my own eyes. So that I can answer your question.
Afin que je puisse répondre à votre question.
Mr. Nunchia, I can show you a copy of this page if you will answer the question. But again, if you're asking us to submit the original, the court has already ruled on that, and we cannot do that. So if I show you a copy of this quote, will you answer my question?
Est-ce que vous allez répondre à ma question? Réponse.
As I understand about the court, first of all, it is to seek the truth.
Je crois savoir que le tribunal cherche d'abord à établir la vérité et ensuite à rendre justice. C'est ce que j'ai compris des mots du président. Tels sont les objectifs que poursuit le tribunal.
We have to have everything clear. We have to have
les choses
concrete.
Doivent donc être claires. Il faut être concret.
Without any concrete evidence,
si le procureur ne présente aucun élément concret, cela n'est pas acceptable.
To see the truth.
L'objectif est de
to seek justice.
Dire la vérité, de rendre justice.
So if you don't have the document,
sans ces documents,
know
comment
who wrote the
pourrions-nous savoir qui les a rédigés?
How could we know, how
et
could
comment
we get justice?
Pourrions-nous trouver justice?
I also want the court to seek the truth.
Moi aussi, je veux que le tribunal rende, trouve la vérité
for the benefit of the younger generation.
Pour
for them to learn,
les jeunes, pour que les jeunes
to gain experience.
Puissent en tirer des enseignements.
Mr. Nunchea, we are happy to show you the page and simply ask you to read it and answer whether or not it is a correct statement of party policy. So why don't we show, put up on the screen, if we could, Mr. President, this page, which is Khmer ERN 00-63150. It is quote number 20. We can also give you a hard copy of that, Mr. Nunchea. And my question is simply whether this statement is a correct statement of party policy.
La citation qu'on y trouve reflète fidèlement la politique.
Are you willing to answer that question based on a copy of the document rather than the original?
À cette question, si l'on vous présente une copie du document plutôt qu'un original.
If you show the original,
réponse.
And if that is
si vous
the
montrez
original,
l'original et que c'est effectivement l'original, nous allons l'accepter.
Your honors. But if you are speaking,
mais
on the basis of no document,
si vous
no
ne vous appuyez sur aucun document, Comment pourrais-je l'accepter?
Mr. President, why don't we try this one more time to show the witness the relevant page and see whether he'll answer. Again, it's Khmer ERN 0063150. If we could put that on the screen.
Répète à nouveau la cote du document. Je demande qu'on l'affiche à l'écran.
Mr.
Nunchi, the chamber has already ruled on this issue.
La chambre s'est déjà prononcée à ce sujet ce matin.
Concerning the electronic documents to be used in this case.
Des documents électroniques qui seraient utilisés.
All these documents are considered by the chamber.
Tous ces documents sont considérés par la chambre
as having been placed before the chamber
ayant été
and to be examined by the parties.
Devant elle et examiné par les parties.
For the reason that we use electronic documents and
nous utilisons des documents électroniques
before and after co-investigating judges issued their closing order.
Les juges d'instruction ont rendu une ordonnance de clôture.
No defense counsel.
Et ni avant cela ni après.
Objected to les documents
de la
to be placed before the chamber.
N'ont
as has been
émis
shown
d'objection
to all parties
à ce que ces documents soient considérés comme produits devant la
as
chambre.
Being put on the screen. Right now. So again, the chamber has already ruled on
Je
this
répète,
issue.
La chambre a déjà statué.
And because the case file is big and the only ways to govern this big document
volumineux,
or the size of these documents is to have it digitalized.
Et
digitized.
La seule façon de procéder consiste à numériser
there is no other way that we
tous
can
ces
proceed.
Documents. Il n'y a pas d'autre solution si l'on veut assurer la bonne conduite des débats.
So with regard to the document as being displayed on the screen,
concernant les documents affichés à l'écran,
I asked Mr. Nunchia to read it.
Je demande à M. Nunchia d'en prendre
express
connaissance
your opinion
et de donner son avis
about the contents of this document.
Quant à la teneur de ces documents.
I think
all the things that you have gone through in your life.
Je pense.
And for the reason that no parties has filed
Quebec
for any procedural defects concerning the documents
tout
being placed in the
que
case file.
Vous avez vécu dans votre vie et aussi le fait qu'aucune partie
on the basis of your experiences as you have gone through
parler de vice de procédure
life
quant à cette façon de procéder.
Can you
vous pouvez donner votre avis sur ces événements de votre vie. Pouvez-vous
the
lire le document?
Chamber will order the greffier
sinon
to read the content of the document for you.
La Chambre demandera au greffier de lire à voix haute le contenu du document, le même document que vous avez à l'écran devant vous.
Can you make your observation on this issue, Mr. Nunchia?
Nunchia, peut-il, pouvez-vous, c'est-à-dire, présenter votre avis là-dessus?
The accused. Thank you, Mr. President.
Nunchia.
for your clear statements.
Merci, Monsieur le Président, pour cette explication
limpide. But I,
dans un intérêt de la quête de la vérité et de la justice,
believe the court.
C'est bien, toutefois, comment puis-je croire à 100%
in the court?
De la bonne foi du tribunal? Comment puis-je être certain si l'on ne me montre pas le document d'origine?
Because the court is the court of law.
J'ai du respect pour le tribunal. Il s'agit d'une cour de justice.
It's a respected entity.
Et
and judges are respected.
Il s'agit d'une institution
people.
Respectée.
But I insist
les juges
again
sont
and again that the document, the original document, be shown to me.
Que l'on me produise le document d'origine.
I can't even read
comme
the document being displayed
je n'arrive
here
même
on
pas
the screen.
À lire ce qui est à mon écran.
And as I read the hard copies, the letters are very, very small.
Et sur la copie papier que vous m'avez remis, les lettres sont toutes petites.
So I thank you very much, Mr. President.
Je vous remercie donc.
Respectfully yours, the President's counsel.
Monsieur le Président.
Yeah, thank you, Your Honour. I think the position of my client is very clear. He's challenging the authenticity of the digitally.
La position de mon client est bien claire. Il conteste l'authenticité de ce document.
He's willing to look at the original documents
il est prêt
to assess their authenticity.
Regarder
and to be absolutely clear, we have
examiné le document
many times objected to the admission of
pour
these documents
en vérifier son authenticité. Et nous nous sommes objectés à plus d'une reprise à l'emploi de
and
documents électroniques
tant have been
et aussi longtemps que l'authenticité du document n'a pas été établie.
Trial,
et je crois comprendre que donc c'est versé au débat, mais cela ne veut pas dire pour autant que le document est authentique. Il faut établir l'authenticité, vérifier l'authenticité du document.
Maybe you can postpone this discussion till next week.
Peut-être peut-on reporter cette discussion à la semaine prochaine.
Agenda,
et si ce n'est pas à l'ordre du jour pour la semaine prochaine, peut-être peut-on le faire.
Le président.
Y a-t-il d'autres partis qui souhaitent s'exprimer sur ce point?
The Learner Council has it correct.
L'accusation.
I think next week has been set aside to discuss the admissibility
raison.
Of documents.
On a prévu de discuter de la
we would be asking
documents
Your Honour to advise
Mr. Nguyen Chia
that his failure to answer questions in relation to copies of the documents may in fact place less weight on his evidence at the end of the case.
De répondre
that's what we will be submitting at the end of the case.
Donner moins
in relation to
de poids
whether or not copies
témoignage à la
original
fin du
documents
procès.
Are required in order for copies to be admissible. Your Honours have correctly
quant
stated that under
originals sont nécessaires pour que l'on accepte les copies, vous avez rappelé que dans les juridictions internationales, il n'est pas nécessaire de présenter des originaux, à moins qu'il existe un doute.
At this stage, Your Honours, as you know, the defence have not put forward prior to the accused raising it
avant
any
specific
indicators that this document or other documents the prosecution have put forward are in fact the copies are not in fact
authentic copies.
So we would ask that it is not required that originals be brought to this court.
Qu'il ne soit pas obligatoire de fournir des originaux. Nous avons déposé dans nos écritures des autorités internationales des sources qui montrent qu'il n'est pas nécessaire.
Et
sinon, à chaque fois qu'un accusé dit « je refuse de me prononcer sur un document tant et aussi longtemps qu'on n'ait pas montré le document d'origine
», and significant basis to assume that the copy that's being showed is in fact not a copy of the original. Just the fact that the accused states, I need to see the copy, I need to see the original, that cannot be a reason to make the court produce those documents because then the trial will be brought to a standstill. As your honours are aware,
les documents d'origine, sinon la procédure s'en verra arrêtée. Il y a plusieurs milliers de documents. L'accusation a présenté presque 4500 documents pour cette première phase du procès. Si on donne à l'accusé le droit d'exiger les originaux de chacun de ces 4500 documents
without providing the court a reasonable basis for that, other than I would just like to see the original. The case law of international tribunals does not support that,
and they don't support it because it will extend it, it will bring the trial to a standstill, and there would not be expeditious justice.
The defense has to provide a far more reasoned and comprehensive argument about why this document and other documents need to be brought forward. Your honours have given the defence, the new and chief of the defence, the opportunity to do that. They have failed to do that in their written pleadings. Your honour has seen that.
Ils
and simply at the whim of an accused, that every original be brought to the court, that doesn't further the interests of justice. It only lengthens the process to a point that the trial will not be expeditious. So we reject the defense objection that originals are required to be brought forward unless there is a significant argument made as to the document not being what it purports to be, namely a copy of the original. And the defense nor the accused have not done that. And so we would ask Your Honour just to proceed on the basis of copies. And if the accused decides not to answer questions on the basis of those copies, then we will be submitting to Your Honours at the end of the case less weight be placed on the accused evidence on the particular issues which he doesn't decide to comment on, bearing in mind he has taken the stand and has decided to give evidence.
Thank you. Et nous rappelons que l'accusé a choisi de témoigner au procès.
Something.
Maître Carvalhas.
Counsel for answer, you may proceed.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors, and good morning to everyone in and around the courtroom. A couple of points.
Monsieur le Président, Madame, Monsieur le Juge, et tout le monde.
The international co-prosecutor failed to note
procureur
that
international
normally in the international tribunals,
permet de rappeler que dans
there
les tribunaux internationaux,
is some sort of a procedure as to where the documents came from.
Une procédure
so
pour établir la provenance
may not
des
necessarily
documents.
Require the originals.
Donc,
the original
même
documents
s'il
be placed
obligatoire
before each witness,
de donner, présenter à l'accusé les documents d'origine à chaque fois, il existe toutefois un registraire
would come and testify,
une personne
or they
qui
would
viendrait,
do it by way of a
soit
we
en
have,
personne ou par voie de requête,
filed submissions indicating that we wish
les documents.
The authenticity of documents to be established before being used.
Dans les écritures, demander que l'authenticité de documents soit établie avant
submission
d'être produit à l'audience.
And granted, it would appear that we will get to that next week,
bon,
but I think the onus is on the prosecution to establish
prochaine.
Where these documents came from
l'accusation
and when they were copied, how were they copied,
documents.
And so
comment
on.
Ils les ont obtenus, comment ils en ont
so
fait les copies.
That's my first point.
Voilà mon
the second
point
that I have, which, is, which goes to the testimony and the manner in which the evidence is being taken today. It started off with, and I apologize for being late, but as I walked in, the question that was being posed was with respect to the 1960 Congress.
And
then
the
prosecutor, that is, began
puis,
to ask a general question about policy, never eliciting from Mr. Nunchia what exactly was discussed to get his evidence, what, if any, policies was set forth, but rather,
sans lui demander quelles étaient les discussions qui avaient permis d'établir ses politiques, mais ensuite,
refers to a document,
avance,
and then wants to validate what's in the document,
lui présente un document et cherche
in
à
order
valider
to establish
des déclarations dans
that
un document
back in 1960,
pour établir
there were policies set in place.
Des politiques avaient été établies.
And so I would submit, Your Honors, that this is a waste of time. The prosecution has Mr. Nunchia, and they should simply ask him what was discussed during that three-day period in 1960. What policies, if any, were discussed? What programs were set in place?
L'objet de discussion, quel programme?
I think that's the that should be the beginning. And then if he wishes to impeach Mr. Nunchia with some document,
c'est par la suite.
Then he can go ahead and do so.
Il veut,
but in my opinion, I don't think it's fair
présenter les documents
to sort of
à Monsieur
mention 1960
mais on peut,
and then
selon
somehow
moi,
talk about policies
de 1960, puis ensuite and commencer later à parler de politique, argue
that in 1960
suite,
certain policies were set in place
because something was written someplace. Qu'on a rédigé quelque chose
because
plus tard
we
dans
during
document.
That 17-year period, there is an entire dynamic. The situation is very fluid,
moments,
and I don't think
that
the sort of questioning that is being posed, especially leading the leading nature of them, gets us anywhere. At least it doesn't get us any closer to the truth, and that I think is why we are here. Thank you.
Cela ne nous permet pas plus de nous rapprocher de la vérité, ce qui est pourtant la raison de notre présence ici. Le président.
We proceed with the counsel for Nunchia first.
La parole est à la
Thank you very much. Very briefly, the prosecutor suggested that my client has not given specific, or not raised specific objections against the documents which were shown to him today. He has said about the revolutionary flag.
Il a justement posé des questions précises sur. Il a dit plusieurs choses à propos de l'étendard révolutionnaire.
These copies,
il semblerait suggérer que ces copies,
copies of an original document,
ne sont pas des copies d'un document
authentique. Il a dit que, au meilleur de sa connaissance, avant 1975, l'étendard
révolutionnaire
était manuscrit. Il a aussi dit que l'étendard
révolutionnaire après 1975 a été remplacé par l'étendard rouge, qui était un document
dactylographié imprimé. The digital version of the document, and he said the letters were too small. I remember them being much bigger. He also said it was printed in red, not in black. And he also said it had the shape of a booklet.
Il a aussi dit que
and he has given very specific information about what he remembers.
Il a donné
those documents
des détails
look.
Très précis sur
and I think these objections are specific enough to justify the shifting
moi,
of the onus.
Il s'agit
the prosecutor
d'une base suffisante
is suggesting,
pour
and it's up to the prosecutor now, and I agree.
Passer le fardeau à l'accusation.
That's up to the prosecutor now to show that these documents are authentic, and part of this showing is also that they have to prove the chain of custody.
Et ils doivent aussi prouver
it's really not up to
la
us
chaîne de provenance.
To prove that. It's up to the prosecutor.
Ce n'est pas à nous de le prouver. Nous ne pouvons pas le faire.
The President, Counsel Gong Sum-on.
Maître Gong Sum-on, vous avez la parole.
Counsel Gong Sum-on. Thank you, Mr. President. I would like to make a general observation.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
The procedure concerning the presentation of the document has been observed. It is relevant to
pour la
the case of my client as well if it is not properly addressed.
Cela peut avoir bien sûr un impact sur mon client si
First
on
and
cette
foremost,
question.
I have observed that the authentication of the documents does not necessarily refer to the copy
que
of the versions. Indeed, the documents have to be copied for the facilitation of the smooth proceeding within the
Évidemment,
court, as the President indicated.
There
were a huge number of documents to be presented. However, the question is whether such copy has been made genuinely, whether the genuine source of the document has been well maintained.
Si que l'on a bien conservé la copie d'origine.
The documents that are presented by the prosecutors have been copied time and again, not just once.
L'accusation
so
a été reproduite plusieurs
genuine,
fois, pas simplement
the
une.
Origin of the document may have lost its value
et
by
donc,
layers and layers of photocopy.
Les reproductions successives rend plus flou.
We also need to know whether such documents have been properly copied, whether it is proper to make such copy and that documents, after all, can be accepted to be put before the chamber. With regard
et la procédure
to
à suivre pour que les documents puissent être jugés
on the documents
par la Chambre.
Nguyen-Chie indicated that he could not read them.
A indiqué qu'il ne parvenait pas à lire les documents qui lui ont été
contributed
présentés.
To the fact that the documents have been copied
cela peut-être
several
à voir
times.
Avec le fait qu'il s'agit and that, de photocopies à plusieurs
technique in copying the documents
niveaux.
Has not been done properly,
que la technique
the
de reproduction
final
n'a pas été adéquate et que
well
le produit final est, n'est pas
and,
lisible
may
facilement.
I suggest that if Nguyen-Chie himself cannot read the document,
je
can he be assisted
si
by his counsel
ne peut
or the
pas lire
to
lui-même
read
le document, peut-être le greffier ou son avocat
the president
pourrait
counsel,
l'aider.
For the civil parties,
le président,
you
la parole
proceed.
Est aux avocats des parties civiles.
Monsieur le Président, très rapidement pour donner l'avis des parties civiles, nous soutenons la position qui a été exposée par les procureurs il y a quelques moments sur ce problème des documents et nous faisons observer que ces documents ont été déposés pendant la période de l'instruction qui est une période justement qui permet des opportunités de discuter la véracité de ces documents et nous constatons qu'ils ont été numérisés pendant l'instruction et que toutes les parties ont eu connaissance des versions numérisées pendant l'instruction. Ce sont des documents qui sont dans le dossier depuis plusieurs mois voire plusieurs années sous cette forme numérisée.
Have been in the files for several months, if not several years, in digitized form.
The President, we would like to proceed with the co-prosecutor, and please be brief because the DVD is almost running out.
Mais veuillez, s'il vous plaît, être bref. Le DVD pour l'enregistrement est presque terminé.
We agree with counsel that the documents have to have a minimum level.
Nous sommes d'accord avec la défense qu'il doit y avoir un certain niveau d'authenticité pour les documents. C'est le test dans les tribunaux internationaux. Il faut qu'il y ait un indicateur qui démontre que le document est authentique.
La prosecution
est tout à fait d'accord. Et c'est pourquoi nous aurons cette audience la semaine prochaine. En fait, nous sommes en train de faire cette semaine ce que l'on était censé faire la semaine prochaine.
Mais brièvement. Argument or position that
position
these documents or this document today is not in fact
le document qui lui montre aujourd'hui
of an authentic document.
Pas la copie d'un document authentique.
My learned friend has put forward that he's raised some doubt.
Mon confrère.
But in fact, there is no doubt in relation to this document because this document, this revolutionary flag, was produced after 1975, and he has given testimony today. That
donc,
the documents produced after 1975 were in fact printed,
and
this document was printed.
Imprimés,
so the very fact that he states that revolutionary flags or red flags
donc,
prior to 1975 were in handwriting is not really the issue, because the document
problème,
was produced soon today was in fact dated after 75, which
après
confirms
1975,
the authenticity of the
document
rather than throws it in doubt.
Plutôt que de
the fact that it's not,
doute sur son
he said it was in red, it's
il
clear
a dit
it's a black and white copy,
rouge,
bon, that doesn't throw
noir
the
blanc.
Authenticity in doubt.
Non plus
the fact that the letters are too small, that's really just a case
et
of visibility of the document. Of course,
petite,
Your Honours, the prosecution will not be putting documents forward that cannot be read
bien
by Your Honours, the defence, the prosecution,
ne présentera pas de document illisible.
Because that would be useless,
cela
it would be unreliable.
Ne servirait à rien.
If the defence or if Mr. Nguyen-Chie,
si la défense,
and it's understandable,
Nguyen-Chie,
needs a larger
certain,
version to look at something,
si
to comment on it, of course that can be done on the computer screen.
On peut le faire à
but we would disagree that Mr. Nguyen-Chie has thrown in doubt the authenticity of this document today. Also, we would say that
des doutes crédibles sur l'authenticité du document.
In
fait,
relation to
plutôt confirmé.
The method of questioning,
pour
how
ce qui est de la façon dont nous posons nos questions, ou la façon dont on doit poser des questions à un accusé ou un témoin,
reasonable parameters, that should be the prerogative of the party,
et
as long as the questions are clear and not confusing and are simple.
Clair,
the idea of putting a document in 1977 or after 1975 to the accused, which states what the fundamental party lines were in 1960, is clearly relevant to this section of the case, the historical background, particularly when the accused, in some instances, is finding it difficult to remember. It's quite appropriate to prod an accused memory in relation to documents, even if they were produced after 1975, when they relate specifically to what was agreed on in 1960 at the first meeting, and that was specifically stated in the document. So it is appropriate, Your Honours, to put that questioning to the accused. If there was a concern, perhaps that should have been raised earlier, but I would suggest that was highly appropriate questioning, particularly when an accused is perhaps forgetful on certain areas.
De poser ce type de question quand la mémoire de l'accusé n'est pas exact.
The President, thank you.
Le Président.
Counsel Anne Adam, would you wish to address other issues or within the same context?
Voulez-vous parler de ce point ou d'autre chose?
Counsel Anne Adam, I am here to talk about the presence of Mr. Yang Sari.
Non, j'aimerais parler de la présence de Yang Sari.
As he has already been allowed to observe the proceedings remotely. His health condition is now not yet better. May I ask that he still observe the proceedings from the holding cell?
Je demanderai qu'il puisse suivre l'audience.
Even in this afternoon session, he has already
depuis la cellule provisoire cet après-midi.
Communicated these messages through us. The President, thank you for this, and it is now for the adjournment.
Oui, merci.
The court will adjourn
venu de prendre
for
la pause déjeuner.
Lunch. We resume at
1:30.
Security personnel now are instructed to take the accused persons to the holding cell and have them returned to the courtroom by the time
et s'assurer qu'ils soient au prétoire à l'heure prévue.